Since my childhood.
One day, I want to explore ruins all over the world. Everyone who's read the Celestial Records says that, and I'm no exception. But sadly, now is not the time for some jaunt around the world. For several years now, the world has been plunged into a nigh incomprehensible state of chaos.
Chaos?
Mysterious illnesses, incessant storms, people bursting into flames. There are those that say even the dead have begun to walk the earth again.
Whoa, hang on. What are you talking about?
You don't believe me? Or you think this is a joke?
No, I...
The situation is beyond grave.
Huh?
The chaos has caused abnormal climate changes all over the world. As a result, we are on the verge of enduring widespread crop death, famine, and starvation. And worst of all, are the rumors of governments planning to replenish their dwindling resources through war. It mustn't come to that.
Can nothing be done?
Who knows? There's nothing to hang on to but legends.
Which is why you... Never mind. I won't ask. I think I'm gonna just hit the hay here myself. Sleep well.
Good morning.
Good morning. You ready to get to work? We gotta make those rations and bags from the prickle boars we hunted yesterday.
You got it.
Afraid it isn't exactly super fun, though.
Well, let me know when you're ready to start. Ready? So, what do you need me to do? Sorry for putting you to work like this.
Oh, I'm pretty used to it.
With your help, I'll be able to leave tomorrow. Thanks so much.
Yeah? Great. Well, better rest up for tomorrow. I don't let Gramps know. Wish I'd asked her more about the world below. She says she's leaving tomorrow.
I see. We'll all be sure to see her off. After all, one must always be hospitable to one's guests.
Thanks.
I really owe you. Thank you so much.
You're gonna be okay by yourself.
I cannot cause more trouble for you than I already have.
I see. You'll be fine. Just follow that map and you'll get through the forest with no problems.
Oh, it's not that. I believe you. Alicia.
Huh?
That's my name. Alicia Difta.
Alicia?
You didn't even know who I was, and you helped me without asking anything in return. Whereas I thought only of myself, leaving you without even a name by which to call me. As a knight, I am ashamed. Please find it in your heart to forgive me.
It's okay.
I must confess something to you. I know this sounds strange, but I believe that the Seraphim really do exist. The myths and legends that are preserved in the Celestial Record must be more than mere fairy tales.
Yeah.
This crisis that has befallen our world, I believe only the ones spoken of in the ancient legends can truly restore order.
The Shepherd, you mean?
You're not going to ridicule me? Everyone back in town does.
Of course not.
You're a real saint, you know that? The Sacred Blade Festival is soon to commence in Lady Lake. A trial will be held based on the legend of the Shepherd's Sword. A trial I think you might be interested in.
Me?
Time to go. But please, give it some serious thought when you have the time.
How come?
The Shepherd I see in my mind when I read the legends. I have to say, he reminds me a lot of you.
What's this? Gramps asked me to go out and search the ruins and find some clues about that girl. I've been down there looking. So wait, this is Alicia's? This is the Crest of Highland. I don't think this Alicia is any ordinary knight.
I know this is difficult for you, but it really is for the best.
Gramps?
Someone has infiltrated my domain. Blasted damnation! Hiding your presence, are you, crafty bugger? Everyone, be warned! There is an intruder in our realm! Find them! They've concealed their presence, so chances are good it's a Hellion! Search with extreme caution!
We'll go too.
Very well. If it is a Hellion, quick measures must be taken. I'm counting on you.
I have a hunch we'll find it around the forest.
Good idea.
Sorry, keep forgetting that button.
Thank you.
two more side dishes. What on earth is this thing? Is this the Hellion?
This is not the place for one such as you. Leave at once.
Impudent brat. I can smell fear wafting off of you. Those tender arms trying to conceal their shivers.
Sarit!
Aren't you a succulent treat?
What? Did I stutter? I'm saying I'm going to eat you.
As if. I can take you. Prepare and meet your doom, Hellion.
Thank you.
freak out with me gone suddenly. Sorry, everyone. Check that monolith out yet.
You duck out of here?
Well, I'm going to. Seriously?
We can talk more while we travel. We don't have time. But from what the Foxman said, it's fair to assume that he's after Alicia.
You picked up on that too, huh?
Of course. Now, let's hurry.
Hey!
What? What's gotten into you all of a sudden?
I'm just really happy you came with me.
I couldn't let you navigate the world of humans alone. Not as guileless as you are.
I bet Gramps is mad, though.
He was ready for it, in a way. He knew you'd leave someday.
Hey, I'm just stepping out for a bit. I'll see him again.
Gramps has always known that once you left, you'd live the rest of your days with humans.
Is this from Gramps?
We'll need money to get by in human society. He said to sell that if we're ever in a bind. And there's a message for you as well. Walk the path you believe in, and live your life to the fullest. And I know you will not go astray. That's what he said.
Let's go.
Thank you.
After we get through the forest, we should reach the lake. Then we just have to head down the slope.
Got it. But wait a minute. How do you know all this?
It's not complicated. I've been collecting information for this very day.
On your own? You never told me about it.
That'll do it.
I don't feel Gramps' domain anymore.
That's because we've left the forest. Our adventure officially starts here.
First off, we need to find Alicia and let her know she's being targeted. Then, we'll take down that fox guy.
It's best we avoid confrontation with Hellions as much as possible.
But
I want to avenge Mason just as much as you do. But we're just a seraph and a human. Neither of us with any power to purify malevolence. Never mind defeating him. Whether we could even drive him off by ourselves is iffy.
And we can't rely on Gramps' assistance anymore. You're right, Nicolia.